Hi Vineet, a tough match. What do you make out of it?
Yeah, it was a tough game. We knew Kerala will not be an easy opponent to play against, but we prepared our things. We came out. We really played well in the first half, even though game were like 10-20 stuff. But I think I don't know about the goals. Maybe some decisions goes on our way, or sometimes goes the other way. But at the end of the day, we have to accept the defeat, and it's just one defeat. Now we have to look forward for another game, because one defeat cannot define us, because there are a lot more games to come ahead.
What were the positives from this game for
you? I think, like, we fought really hard, you know, We, even though we were losing, we didn't give up. We were just going for attack, and we were keeping the ball. The attitude of the boys were, I think, very good, but unfortunately, the result didn't favor us, and some decisions also, as I said before. But this is just one game, you know, still a long way to go.
Does this affect the morale in the team?
No, I don't think, because we have a very good squad. All the people in the staff are very good mindset, you know. We know, like, we won last two games, but that doesn't mean, like, we keep on winning. Some time will come, you know, where we have to face these things. But we are already prepared for all these things, because we know if this time comes, well, how we have to react. So, yeah, obviously it hurts, but we have to look forward to the other games ahead.
Thank you, and good luck for the next game.
You're welcome.